The majority of New Zealanders don't believe the number of dairy cows across the country should be reduced, according to our latest One News Kantar public poll. That's despite environmentalists saying it's one of the best ways to reduce methane emissions. Deputy political editor Mikey Sherman reports.
Farming has long been the backbone of New Zealand, but its impact on climate change is now just as significant.
The dairy industry is the most polluting industry by far in Aotearoa. And dairy cows, they produce urine that contaminates water and drinking water with carcinogenic nitrate. They produce methane, which is a major global heating gas.
Over the last 30 years, dairy cow numbers have more than doubled, from around 3.5 million in 1990 to 6.2 million last year. That growth and the impact on the environment have spurred calls for our dairy herd to be halved.
It might seem to some people like an extreme action, but it's not taken lightly.
The emissions from them haven't increased since 2006. They've remained static since then. We're not adding any more to it. So to me, that's the key thing people need to focus on.
Most Kiwis seem to agree. In our latest poll, we asked, should we reduce the number of dairy cows in New Zealand to help meet climate change targets? 34% said yes, reduce the herd, but 54% said no, the rest didn't know.
A lot of farmers probably feel like the world's against them at times, and so seeing numbers like this will help remind them that actually there is a sort of silent majority of people out there that do value what they do.
Both the climate and agriculture ministers are also not keen to cull.
That simple solution is not necessarily the best one.
I get very frustrated at the simplistic nature of the debate.
Dairy, of course, is our biggest export earner.
It would have a severe impact in the immediate short term on the wealth creation for this country, and you might be the poor for it yourself.
So the real issue is that we're putting the economy ahead of the environment.
No, not at all.
I don't think destroying the environment is ever worth the money.
It's not sustainable and it's not ideal for the environment.
That's a tough call because I guess, you know, dairy industry is pretty important.
I guess we need agriculture, we need the cows.
Something to chew over with the environment and economy both competing interests. Mikey Sherman, One News.